So I created Edify Permanent Cosmetics in actual house. It's a little red brick house on the corner because I wanted it to become a home for the students. When they come in, they not only just take the course and leave, they actually can use it as their home. If they need to use it to take clients, they can take clients here. So if they work real estate and they don't have anywhere to take clients, this is their home, so they can come in and actually make money and continue to get support by us. We also have it as their home to have supplies, so they can come here and buy supplies instead of having to order online. They can just try out a few different things instead of buying a box offline of, say, 20 needles. They can just try one needle and we can help them out here.